You just barely can see them. There. And these are just like people. Some of them are tall, some short, some heavy, some very thin. So tree trunks grow however makes them happy. So don't be afraid to experiment and put in all kinds of weird ones. I think probably nothing will teach you more than just experimenting. Do as many different things as you have the nerve to do. Shoo, just go for it. There. Sometimes you learn more from mistakes than you do from trying so hard. So anytime you make a mistake, before you get upset with it, look at it. Sometimes those mistakes turn into be the best learning devices we have. There we are. And I mentioned on one of the other shows, maybe even a different series, I don't remember, I get letters from people who say they're just not satisfied with what they're doing, that their painting is just, they're just not coming out the way they want them. And I think if there's a secret to human nature, it's the fact that we aren't satisfied. We're never satisfied. I hope you're absolutely plagued with dissatisfaction through your whole life. Because if you are, you'll always strive to do better. And over, I tell my students, if you ever do a painting you're completely satisfied with, you might as well quit. Because you have nowhere else to go. There. And the next one that I do is going to be my masterpiece. Probably won't be this one, but the next one.